Hi, Mike Massimino, Columbia Engineering class of 1984, NASA astronaut, and recently visiting professor at Columbia University Engineering School. Well, I've kind of come full circle, I guess, because I was an undergrad here 30 years ago. It's my 30-year class reunion this year, and I've been with NASA for the past 17 years, having fun. I'm still with NASA, but the opportunity came up to go and teach somewhere for a year. Where else would I want to go but to my alma mater back here in New York City, to Columbia. I'm going to teach a course next term on Introduction to Human Spaceflight. So I'm going to try to base it on my experiences in space and my friends' experiences in space and my experiences that I've had in the control center and the job I've done for 17 years as an astronaut. I want to try to bring that to the classroom. The place has gotten a lot nicer and the students are a lot smarter. No offense, class of 1984. The movie I thought was kind of a fun movie too, although it's a bit of a disaster movie, a space disaster movie, but they had a lot of accurate portrayal of our tools and our equipment, and the space shuttle that I flew on with the Hubble Space Telescope looked exactly the way I remember it, so it was kind of cool. I could see my tools in space, you know, that they had used that as, I guess, their format to use our flight to model the movie against. I haven't met George Clooney, but I want to start the rumor that he actually based his character on me. He's a very cool guy, and I think he does astronauts well, the way he portrays us. He's a very, very, very cool dude.